And you?
I'm not. Couldn't care less what I look like.
Lol.
Well, I don't like having short hair because it makes me look like a retard, but I don't think that makes me vain.
Now, if to just do what the other guy, Silver, suggested, just to stare at this thing, imagine how boring it would have been. He does exactly the same things. Like, look.
It would be nice if we could put a bomb in there.
Yeah, can I? Can't I just explode the guy?
I wish.
We all wish.
It'd be nice if you could get killed by a wild animal, but that doesn't work either.
He should have starved by now. But all he thinks about is sleep.
And he could just sleep.
Yeah, sort of.
Oh, I just died from cold already.
Yeah. I mean, my Sim is going to have her baby soon.
And then we'll just be waiting on this guy to drop dead.
The cat is not in the mood to go to work.
Ah, no fun.
It is no fun. I need to rebuy the cat litter thingy. Kind of got dirty by now.
No, isn't there like an option to clean it out instead?
I didn't see it, so yeah, I rebuy it.
Why is she in her underwear?
Because she wants to be.
Are you saying you would do that?
No.
Just at random? I bet you wouldn't.
No, look.
She's outside in her underwear. Yay!
This is quite amazing, actually. The snow is falling onto her.
I like it.
I'm going to take a special picture her just for her. To show her stupidity. There we go. Snow outside and she's standing in her underwear.
Nice. We need more women like that.
Not really.
Of course they would all be ill all the time.
If to say that we need more women like that, then that means that we need more women that trap people like this as well.
Yeah, we do actually.
Why?
It's fun.
It isn't.
What's not fun about trapping a black random guy with a rubbery face and a fence that he can't climb over because he's an idiot in the snow, and he just complains about not being able to sleep when he's starving and absolutely freezing. What's not funny about that?
Lots of things.
Oh, your viewers won't agree.
Lol. My poor cat is feeling so sad.
Oh, give him a big cuddle.
I'm going to do that.
Cats are awesome.
They are. Glad we agree.
Yeah, cats and dogs are awesome.
Where is my cat, by the way?
It just did teleportation and went into oblivion.
Nope, didn't happen.
That would have been awesome.
Yeah, the guy's getting quite hungry by now.
Just how much fat does he have left?
He looks like a boomer.
I hope he turns into one when he dies.
Cool.
Boomers are cute.
Come on now, die. Die already. Die. He refuses to die.
Are you sure you wouldn't refuse as well?
Well, I wouldn't be screaming that I'm not being allowed to get any sleep and that I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I'm leaving. But this fence is too damn impossible.
Even though it only comes up to my knees.
Yeah. Oh, sleepy.
Now my business is rank 3. I can get even more money.
It's a bit easy to get money in this one, isn't it?
No.
What do you mean, no? You're not even doing anything and you're getting tons of cash.
Well, fine, it is. I'm going to continue being unfair. Just buy stuff for myself. Like an actual kid room.
Kid room?
Yeah, so the kid wouldn't sleep with us, duh.
Just put the kid in a little cupboard.
Huh?
just make the tiniest room possible and put the kid in a room that has like no lights and just a bed.
Why are you so cruel?
Because the kid is gonna turn into a twat anyway. We want to make a messed up child here. Oh yeah.
Oh. Having minded that Sims, they wouldn't mind.
Yeah. Sims just really love being mistreated.
They just don't care.
Ouch, my ear. What the hell?
I'm actually going to update stuff instead. I'm sorry that I hurt your hair with my hideous voice.
No, you have a beautiful voice. What's actually happening is my ear just hurt for no reason. Ow.
We all heard the fact that your ear hurt.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
But seriously, you say the dumbest things sometime.
Like what?
That you have a hideous voice.
And?
I doubt any of your subscribers would say that you have a hideous voice.
Plenty would.
Really? Okay guys, we're setting up a poll on this particular video. Post in the comments whether you think she has a hideous voice or not. You have to comment.
Yes, people. No. Don't listen to him.
Do listen to me, because just about everyone in the world should agree that you have a nice voice.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
Because you do have a nice voice.
I don't.
You're so unlike me. I have a really horrible voice. You have a really nice voice.
You don't have a horrible voice.
So what kind of a voice do I have then, eh?
Pretty.
Pretty. I have a pretty voice.
Because I'm the king of descriptions.
You're the king now, are you? So you are a boy.
Hey.
You see, you'd call yourself king.
Like I said, I'm the king of descriptions. So good at it.
From it's now amazing. On, you are a man. You will be a man, my son.
Okay. Moving further, I'm a girl. Hello.
Yes. A very, very wonderful one.
Why?
You play Sims way too much.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, we won't say way too much because we all enjoy the Let's Play.
Well, actually, people are probably sleeping by this episode.
Are you sure? Because people still manage to post comments and post suggestions and say thanks to you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm preparing for the upcoming baby.
Ah.
Besides, my house has an extra room. That is a bedroom. I expanded my house. Whee!
Yeah, so that's objectives complete, apart from having the baby? Or rather,
no,
we don't need to have the baby, we just need that guy to die.
Yeah, that's what we're waiting for. Ain't we cruel?
We're just fulfilling the dreams of one wonderful viewer who wants to see people die.
Yeah.
We're not the cruel ones.
We're awesome.
We're just the people who have the means to make things happen.
Yeah. I imagine how awesome our reality would be. So people, what should we do in Let's Play Reality the next time? Trap someone and make him die, you will laugh. Okay.
Yeah, basically it's like go into a city and kill millions of people. Sure thing. Be right back with the recording. Take an AK into the middle of city and shoot the place up.
Aw, they ruined their shower.
Who cares about their shower?
They do.
They should have a shower and a bath, really, but you're not very nice.
They don't have space for it.
Expand!
I did! Now they have a bedroom!
Expand some more!
They don't have money for it!
They have monies!
He hasn't!
They have...
200!
Enough money for her bath.
Not really!
Aww... Well, we're still waiting on the other guy to die. I bet we could get more money by then.
A person that requested that we actually watch till the guy actually dies. I bet that people love you by now.
Everyone's thinking, oh god, this episode's still going?
Yes, going and going and going and going.
I suppose you could do like a fast forward and put like montage music.
No. Because there's lots of other stuff going on while he's dying.
Yeah, well still.
Oh my god, my pet is starving again. Stop looking at the mirror! Idiot. Just like the cat is starving. I'm pretty.
Oh my, I look so good. Roar.
Something like that.
That's like me, isn't it? Ooh yeah. Oh, except with me, it's looking in the mirror going, God, you look so disgusting.
Why?
Well, why not?
Clean. I'm going to be clean. Nice to my cat. Well, what can I do that Bonkers is starving what the other cat is eating?
Buy another bowl.
Oh, right.
You didn't even think that was a possibility.
Actually, I was doing that already.
Really? I didn't see that, you know. Well, I see the stream has fallen behind again.
Yeah.
Yeah! No, I seem like a jerk!
No.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm a jerk.
My tomato is dead.
Aww. Poor tomato.
Would that count as a dead sim? Trap dead sim because the tomato couldn't go anywhere.
You wish.
I would.
Yeah, but it still doesn't count.
Pity. That means that people are going to bear with me for more.